Today, I came across a news from New York Times where it had predicted in 2016 that President Donald Trump has only 9% chance of winning and Hillary Clinton had around 91% chance of winning. Now, this news really makes me wonder, from where does New York Times get this kind of data? How can they be so wrong in the analysis? 9% chance of winning for a candidate who actually won the election? Or is it these kind of news basically purposely published by New York Times just to change the mind of the voters? And then actually I started wondering that is it this kind of news basically are the reasons that President Trump called New York Times as a fake news? Let me know what you think about it. And let me know your views in the comment section below. And in the description, I have also basically have a link about the video basically in which I have explained why I firmly believe that in 2020, President Trump basically will be re-elected. Thank you very much for watching it.